I'm Terry Blaszczak. I am in the pre-med program at COD, and I am currently taking Calculus 2. I've taken two online math courses at COD, and I'm now taking my third in-class course. And a couple of things that I found to be helpful in completing those courses with good grades, especially with the online ones, is that you're making a really big time commitment taking an online math course. You are not going to be sitting in a classroom watching someone lecture and have someone teach it to you. You have to do a lot of teaching yourself. So reading your math book before you even start your homework is really important, and that's not something you normally have to do in an in-class math class. Since you're teaching yourself, another big important part of doing well is if you don't understand something, you have to go in and get help with it, because otherwise you're not going to understand it ever. So since you're teaching yourself, it's important to go in and get help when you don't understand something, whether it be from your professor during their office hours or in the student learning center, where they have really convenient hours and you can stop in whenever it's convenient for you. And someone will help you through it. It might not be your professor, but it's a professor at COD. It really helps you understand points that you're not clear on from your book, or sometimes the books explain things strangely. It's just a really good resource, and you never know when a concept is going to be built upon later in the class, so you really want to understand pretty much everything that's there. Along with having a big time commitment, a big chunk of that commitment is doing your homework and doing it in a timely manner. Some classes don't have due dates for your homework assignments until it's the end of the unit, or the end of the semester. You can't wait until the end. These assignments can be really long because they somewhat make up for the fact that you don't have a lecture. So there's a lot of repetition of the questions, and they're very time consuming. I found myself spending 2 to 3 hours per section assignment a lot of the times. And they tend to get progressively more difficult throughout the semester. So you really have to set aside time throughout your week to do your homework. Your tests are typically proctored. So when you're doing your homework, use what you're going to be allowed to have at the test. So if it's a class that you're not allowed to use a calculator on, don't use a calculator to do your homework so that you get used to doing that math in your head or on scratch paper. If you can't use a graphing calculator, don't. Use a scientific calculator. You need to get used to using that and learning how to make up for those things that you won't have at the test. Because otherwise you'll walk into the test and it'll either take you too long or you just won't know how to do a lot of it.